very quickly, we started getting a lot of questions from the public and from the media. They just really wanted to know, what was decommissioning? What was it going to entail? Were you going to be knocking down buildings? There's these iconic domes. When would they be coming down?
Well, right now we're in phase two of decommissioning. What phase two is, it's the removal of all of the above ground structures.
We still need to get all of the spent fuel off site, away from our independent spent fuel storage facility.
We store the spent nuclear fuel that came from all the years of producing clean energy through the plant in this facility that is behind us. We need the federal government to deliver on its contractual obligation to take the spent fuel. And there are two different ways they're working on that. One is an interim facility that would look a lot like the one that we have here at Songs. And then the second would be permanent disposal in a deep geologic chamber.
So when we look at what's needed to deliver on California's ambitions around decarbonization, we know we're going to need something like nuclear in the mix, so clean, firm generation. Before you can get there, the state has laws that require that there has to be a permanent repository for the spent fuel. So we have to find ways to remove this before the state's going to allow new nuclear in the state.